the curved pass technique. You can use this to cross the ball or take fantastic free kicks. Approach the ball from the side at an angle. Place your foot firmly on the floor next to the ball. Strike the ball with the inside of your foot and lean back. Arms out for balance. If you strike slightly on the side of the ball, it will spin. Go and practice until you can bend it like a TopTekker.